In this video, we'll see how to add a new announcement. For this, go to the Announcements page and then click on Add New. Give an announcement title, give the date, enter the announcement in the body. You can either save it as a draft for publishing it at a later stage or publish it right now. So choose the option accordingly. Check this Send Mail option if you want this announcement to be sent to the mailing list. Once all the changes have been made, click on Save and Close.